And even though when I did that, I got banned for 2 months. That's all right. No, it's cool. I get it. It's top player privilege, except in the Reddit world. Shills pay the bills. I get it. I'm with you.
The Wanderer.
I like that tag.
Found his way into a very, very scary situation.
Will find his way into Zane's combos over and over and over, I would assume.
I really want to know what Zane was... Oh, no doubt. No doubt. Yeah, I guess
just
it works.
Just poofs off.
I mean, I would respect him, but... Zain did a down air like a moment ago. Nair. Dash back.
Oh.
He gets the percent anyway. This game. Wanderer. Better ask yourself, what was I thinking? I should have made a left.
Wanderer's like doing combos, right? And he gets the first two hits, and he's so excited. But then he gets hit, because he doesn't realize that the combos that he does against the Marth in his region don't work against Zain.
Can anyone clip that? You realize that Zain and the top platform somehow, I think no impact landed and turned around and then uses momentum to fall off and then back air.
That was so smart.
Can I see an instant, Gamer, do we do instant replays?
Right in the middle
of
the match?
We don't, right? You did you clip it? Can you show me the clip? I think that people want to see that again. This is worth big money. I'm talking about your viewers.
Your subs.
Hey, by the way, I set up a donation link, Robert DS at sas.upenn.edu. It's on PayPal. $200 for a BOXX, a box. So, I mean, I can't afford that, obviously. So feel free to donate $200 goal, and I'll buy a box for myself. You know, you got to support Hacks. He's been working on R&D for 17 years on this project, which I guess explains the markup.
Yeah. R&D, limited supply.
FYI.
The color.
You know, you'd think maybe you would throw a bone to favorite influencer so that I wouldn't have to talk about this on stream in front of thousands of people, but, you know, that's how the game's played.
Ah!
I love that.
You're
sound.
Shilling for a box that's $200?
That's not a shill. I'm actually anti-shilling. Hax is not. Hax is watching right now. He's like, Scar, are you serious? This is bad for business. You're talking about the price point. I did not include it on the slide for a reason.
You think that was intentional? But Hax, are you people need to know
me?
The price.
Do you think that Hax does anything unintentionally? Do you know that he measured the millimeter of the buttons on that stick for precision play in this game? You think he left anything up to chance, including the visual design, including the branding, and including not having that juicy $200 price point on the introductory slide?
Just feels like he really didn't want you to be saying this over and over.
That's right. That's my point.
So you're telling me if I went to box.com, it'd be $200? That's the number. It wouldn't be $199.99.
B0XX.com. It is actually $199.99.
Hey, so you save a penny. Give a penny, take a penny.
A penny, take a penny.
That's hype. Imagine what you can do with that penny. Hey, you have it in your calendar. Commentate with Ludwig.
I do. Did you anybody clip it? Anybody want to tweet it to me at Bobby Scar? Also, please tweet at me and let me know how much you know you're annoyed by me talking about whatever I want.
Hey, quick question.
And I'll quickly ignore
it. You said his calendar had commentate with Ludwig in it?
Yeah.
It did. I could have sworn there was a whole rant earlier about no one gave him any information. He didn't know where he was supposed to be.
Ooh.
I knew the exact amount of information that was in my calendar.
I leaked.
AKA 2 p.m. commentary with Ludwig. I did not know where.
Ludwig,
I did not know how to get where.
Wow. Gamer, you're making me out to be a rat, okay?
What?
I'm not a leaker, okay? What I just said was a passing comment. Now I'm a leaker. I'm not an airtight faucet, is what I'm trying to say.
Zane's like, okay. This guy
I want you to look at the combos that the Wanderer gets and tell me what you think about him.
He got forward air into get grabbed.
Yeah. Yeah. That's a theme with all of his combos. It is a move into get hit.
Yeah. He's like, seriously? Every time I hit a Marth with that move, I get to grab them.
Yeah. It's like Zain just has Luigi Nair, but, you know, for everything.
Oh,
wow.
Oh,
wow.
That was dirty.
It was cool he turned around. That's like save frames. Frames win games. Atroc will tell you all about that.
Don't say it.
We could talk about the box for 14 minutes.
No, but that one doesn't.
You're right. You're right. No, you're so right.
He's already in his bed's been made. You only do it when the story has totally unfolded. See what I'm saying?
You guys ever see Tope ask him to do his Marth of the impression? He actually nails it.
T-O-P-H?
Tope. Yeah. Of Tope and Scar fame.
Yeah. Well, I thought maybe you meant Tope.
Oh, no,
for
no,
some
no.
reason.
Talking Tekken.
Oh.
Leak.
Zain is putting Zain sick.
He's just hitting. He's like swinging and every swing hits, connects.
Got a magnetic.
Yeah.
Magnetic Falchion. What's the name of the sword?
Is that how you say it?
I don't know. F-A-L-C-H-I-O-N. Probably.
Rune skimmy. That's surprising.
Clever.
That was very clever.
The Wanderer's like, yeah, I got you there. Wow, Zain. Seriously, right?
Yeah.
This is big.
That was like the Kadama thing you're talking about.
Yeah, I mean, what Zain did was he forward threw. He probably, like, because if Sheik DI's in, I don't know, but if Sheik DI's in, probably you can confirm that into pivot forward smash. Sheik did not DI in, not only that, but missed the tech. And so what I imagine Zain did was he has the wave dash figured out that, you know, he's like in perfect spacing where if he has to, he could just,
wow.
Yeah.
Dude, there was no neutral that whole game. It was just like punish game for Zain and then punish game for the Wanderer, and then it would just flip in an instant to punish game for Zain again.